Hi y'all, it's Neva from Manic Mama Musings, and guess what? I got happy mail, happy mail. I got happy mail, y'all. So this one I've had for a while, and I keep forgetting to show you. It's my the tea club, my Dollar Tea Club. It's a Dollar Tea Club, yeah. Oh duh, it says it right on the. Anyway, oh, I almost showed you my address. Not that it matters, but. It's the Dollar Tea Club, and this was for October, so let's see what's in here. Pumpkin patch, black tea, apple, orange, rose hip, pumpkin, hibiscus, calendula, sunflower petals, cinnamon, and natural flavors, organic compliant, so pumpkin patch. Rio de Clementina is apple and orange pieces, hibiscus petals, rose hip, cinnamon, natural flavors. Clementina, yeah, that's how that should be said, I think. And then the other one is spicy cider. Pumpkin spice and spice cider are two of my favorite flavors. Apple, rose hip, elderberry, clove, and cranberry pieces. That sounds good. Hibiscus petals, cinnamon, natural flavors. So spicy cider. So I will have to remember each time I try one of these to let you know how they are. I belong to the Dollar Tea Club, really, and it's worth it because you get these three. You get to try three new teas, loose leaf teas each month. And I think it comes out to what was shipping and stuff, $5, babe, something like that.
About, yeah.
Yeah, so.
Not exactly $1, but yeah, not bad.
I mean, the tea itself, yeah. I mean, once you add tax and shipping, it's $5. But, I mean, I get to try three new teas, and it's the cheapest one tea club they have. Granted, other tea clubs come with other more stuff, but I'm happy with this one because I get to try new stuff. Okay, so then. Couple days ago, I got a postcard from Canada, and look at the leaves. Aren't they beautiful? And so it says, "Hi, Neva. Hope you are well. This is what it looks like here right now. The river runs through town, and it's called the Mississippi. This park was a campground when I was a child long ago. And we camped there. Hugs from Canada, Donna." And so, that is just beautiful, guys. Like I told you, we don't have many leaves like this. We have a few trees that turn. Like if you're driving around town, someone might have planted one in their yard, but they're not. They don't grow naturally around here. I don't know. You get the idea. They're specially planted if they change colors, because usually ours are just dead and brown. That's what they are once it gets cold. So that is beautiful, and it's going to go in my box. Thank you very much, Donna. I appreciate you. This made my day. I am doing a postcard swap. My email is down below if you would like to swap, or not even swap, if you'd like me to send you a postcard from New Mexico. Email me your address, or if you'd like to do a Christmas card swap, I would love to do that. I'm trying to really get into the Christmas spirit this year, because maybe that will fight off the moodiness I get in January a little bit. Like, anyway, so if you'd like to switch Christmas cards, email me and we'll switch Christmas cards. So then today I got my winnings from Cuckoo Crazy Crochet. That's the name of her channel. I will link her down below. And it's three blue yarns. It is Baby Sparkle in, it's a Hirschner's brand, and it's baby blue. And that would make a cute baby, like baby hat and maybe some booties, you think?
I think so.
And then Baby Sparkle in the color Dream. The name of it is Pompadour, and then Baby Sparkle in the color Dream And so that's, those two together are really pretty. I can't make a blanket, but I might could combine them and make like a set. And I might have some that go with this, and I could always trim it with this beautiful stuff, Baby Soft Boucle, and it's aqua. And, you know, y'all know aqua and teals are my favorite colors. It is very, very, so sorry, guys, so very soft. This could also end up being a amigurumi. I was thinking that I could make a baby hat and combine. I don't know. These three make, I got to figure out how to combine all three. And that would be wonderful because I think they go well together. But I'm so thankful. Thank you very much for my winnings. I am grateful. And, word of the day. Word of the day is cattywampus. Because my mom liked that word. And I would love for y'all to use it in a sentence. Even if you don't know what it means. Because I'd love to hear your answers. So the word of the day is cattywampus. Or word of the week. It's cattywampus. I was supposed to look up and I did not do that. So cattywampus, the word of the day, use it in a sentence. And then I will try to remember tomorrow to come back and tell you the meaning of the word. So don't Google it. If you don't know what it means, just use it in a sentence. And then tomorrow I'll come back and tell you the meaning. And yeah, I think that would be a fun game to play. If you guys don't enjoy it, let me know. We won't do it again. But I thought that would be kind of fun. He and I, Captain Obvious and I are going to, we watched our movie last night and someone suggested an S movie. And so we are going to watch our S movie while I upload this. And then we will hopefully get back tonight to give our review of that. So that we can watch T and U tomorrow. I actually did what I always say I'm going to do, which is to work. Okay, work. I said during Movie and Stitch I was going to work on donations. And then I said the homeless mats. But since I want to fill that cart up at Bullet Bob's, I decided to just work right now on the hats and gloves and socks and ear warmers and that kind of stuff that I can put in there. And then I'll work on the homeless mat again some more another time. So I'll have some stuff to show you when we review R&S. So I love y'all. Have a good night. And I hope I will get to see you. Well, I'm planning on seeing you soon. Planning on seeing you here in a little bit after a movie. We'll see how it goes. Sometimes, you know, things don't always work out as we planned. That's the story of my life. Don't ever plan anything because then God just laughs and it never ends up the way you planned it to be. So, okay.